Happy birthday, Joey. It's my birthday.
It's my birthday.
You really have to stick your pinky out?
No alcohol taste.
I gotta add more? I could add more.
You can't taste alcohol.
Nothing.
That's either a good thing or a bad thing.
I put three bottles, different kinds in there.
Oh, shit.
Sweet.
It tastes like kidney disease.
It tastes like I don't remember. I'm not gonna remember.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how do say I'm gonna get high.
How can you stay so stiff? Like, I'd be shaking already.
Let me get
the cards!
Yeah.
We go again.
Oh, man. Come on.
Donkey dinky!
You said it.
You said it, though.
So Michelle gets a letter.
Donkey now. She's good at that. Imagine this. She's gonna have one nail in here.
I'm gonna just take off that nail.
Yeah. Excuse me, Mr. Shrek. Could you do that ogre roar of yours for my son? He's a big, big fan.
Hear the roar.
You know, I'd rather not. It's my kid's birthday party.
As long as you're not doing anything, how about one of those famous Shrek roars?
Hear the roar.
Let me set you straight, Butterpants. An ogre only roars when he's angry. You don't want to see me angry, do you?
Do it.
Just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said.
Right on in.
picked up my bag. I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw